From 2006 to 2009, Clemson running back and kick returner C.J. Spiller. The 2009 unanimous first-team All-American finished sixth for the Heisman Trophy and ranks third all-time in FBS history with 7,588 career all-purpose yards. C.J., what does it mean to you to have been a part of Clemson's rise to a national championship contender, and how does it feel to be carrying on that legacy as a coach now under Dabo Swinney?
Just like Carson said, to sit back and see where the program's at now and to just know that you was part of that, you and your classmates that came in, that was one of the goals that we set out for when we got there my freshman year, to want to get Clemson back at, you know, the pinnacle of college football, and to now be able to sit back and watch how far we done came since those years. It's something special to see. And now being on the other side of it, coaching those young guys, you just really just try to just want to be a part of impact on their journey through life and just kind of just give them some of your experiences that you had throughout your playing career. And really, I just tell my guys, I just try to stay out their way and just let them just go out there and just be special. But it is truly special to be back at my alma mater coaching, a place that I really value and it holds a special spot in my heart.
CJ, you hold the NCAA record with 7 kickoff returns for a touchdown. You may be able to answer this because I can't. Why do you think teams kept kicking it anywhere near you?
That'd be a great question for those opposing head coaches. It was just, you know, my teammates, the Mother 10 guys, we really took great pride into that unit. I know especially DeAndre McDaniel, he was kind of the lead dog to let everybody know, hey, if we just head up our guy, we have somebody back there special that has a chance to take it to the house. And, you know, those guys did the hard part. My job was just to outrun everybody and try to get to the end zone. So without those other 10 guys, those 7 touchdowns are not even possible. So we just took pride into it each and every day at practice. You know, we really focused in on it because we knew if we had opportunity, we was going to take it to the house. And, you know, we always said, hey, if they're going to kick it back there, then we must make them pay. And, you know, those guys, you know, took it to heart. And sometimes they thought it was disrespectful because we did have so many in that 2009 year, and they just kept kicking it.
Well, CJ, congratulations on your induction.
Oh, thank
you. Another guy you didn't want to see with the ball if you were the opposing team.